triple iPhone lens kit. Okay.
Wait, that's-
Look.
Wait!
Look!
That's insane!
Right? Ariana Grande. Starbucks phone charger drink.
Wait, it charges! What? How is this drink converting coffee into energy for the phone?
This amazing phone magnifier.
Hello!
LED magic iPhone ball.
Man, I'm really the type of guy to show up to a party like this.
What is up, guys? Welcome to this episode of Like
Yes! Yes!
Okay.
Yes!
Stop. Yes! Today we're playing a game called Guess the Price Weird Phone Accessory Edition.
But before we get into today's episode, we want to take a minute to thank our sponsor for this episode, Storyblocks Video. If you have ever needed B-roll or an After Effects template or like background video for a project you're doing, so let's say we're making a hot music video, spicy one, right?
Uh-huh.
And you need something in the back, like for the green screen.
Right.
Okay, this is where you could get it. Or let's say you doing an animated series. This is not a spoiler. We might be dropping something like this soon.
We are doing an animated series.
We might be. If you're doing something like that and you need some video background, again, this is also what that's for. Guys, this is not a leak, but we are actually getting ready to launch our own animated series, and we actually used Storyblocks Video for a lot of the assets you guys see in all types of our content. Storyblocks Video gives you studio quality 4K video without blowing your budget. Guys, with Storyblocks you get unlimited downloads. That's nuts. And you can use this content anywhere, like on YouTube, like we're doing.
Anywhere?
Anywhere. Guys, if you're interested, click the link in our description box to learn more. It is actually awesome, and we actually use it in a lot of our content. So check it out. We love it a lot, and we hope you guys do too. Let's go.
Justin will now be showing several different products, and I'll have to see if he can guess the price of each one. If he guesses all of them correct, you get to play a special game with prizes at the end. However, if he guesses any wrong, I get to play the game instead. Let's go.
All right, guys, your price options for this game are $1, $5, $10, $20, and $40.
Ha!
Okay. And the first product is this Ariana Grande Starbucks phone charger drink.
Wait, what is this?
Okay, well,
what is this, Adam?
This is a Starbucks drink.
Yeah, with the wire sticking out of it.
That you can drink and it charges your phone.
No, it doesn't, Adam. Why are you trolling?
Look,
Look,
I have the cable, right? See the battery?
Yes.
Watch. It charges!
What?
Wait, it literally charges!
Stop, you're trolling. How? Okay, wait, this is a custom product.
Yes, this is a custom product.
So that was specially made for us.
Correct. So we got Ariana Grande on the cup. I hope you guys can see that.
Hey, Adam, this is what I mean when I go to Starbucks and they say what size? I say Grande! Hey! There's something inside here, Adam. How is this drink converting coffee into energy for the phone?
Well, coffee gives you energy, right?
This is true.
So you can literally drink and get energy?
And my phone can get energy?
Yes! Show them the little Ariana's on here too.
Guys, look. It's charging the phone and you got Ariana all over. Wait, is there a battery in here? I might have just died. Wait, what? You tried to kill me.
Yeah.
You really just made a normal drink, put a battery inside, and then told me to drink it?
Well, we
That is so dangerous. What if I just...
Would you guys actually ever want this? Like, let's say Starbucks actually started making a drink like this. Would you guys buy it?
You really think Starbucks would make a drink that might electrocute people? Huh? Starbucks! More like Ariana Grande box! Hey!
So what do you think in terms of a price on this custom Ariana Grande Starbucks charger?
I'm guessing the price of what it took to make this custom for us?
Correct.
I'm gonna say $10. I'm gonna start in the middle, $10.
Are you kidding?
Why am I kidding?
Okay.
Why is that funny?
Justin really trying his best, I guess.
Yes, I am.
All right, we're gonna lock in $10 on the custom Ariana Grande Starbucks phone charger cup.
Yes.
And we're gonna move on to the next product right now, which is this triple iPhone lens kit.
What is this?
So this is a magical device that can either let you take photos really close up.
Uh-huh.
It can either let you take it really far away.
Uh-huh.
And it has a light on it.
Oh, I like the color of this a lot.
Yeah,
wow.
It's pink. So it has a lens here, right?
Uh-huh.
Now, it also has a light on the top.
Whoa, wait, that's crazy.
We're gonna take this phone here with a nice little photo adjusted.
Wow, nice wallpaper on that phone.
Okay, let me take a photo of you with the normal iPhone lens.
Okay,
ready? 3, 2, 1, go. Got him. Okay, that looks bad.
No,
that's okay.
No.
That's okay. Now watch. Okay, I'm gonna keep the camera on you, right?
Yes.
Except I'm gonna slide this lens over the camera.
Okay, let's see what it does. Okay.
Whoa, it's way wider. Let me show you, let me take a photo. Okay, now that's not even the coolest part. You could unscrew this first lens.
Uh-huh.
Just like
that. Whoa, wait, what? There's
and
another one behind it.
Now it's a close-up camera.
What?
Look at how close it gets.
Wait, that's crazy.
Let me take a photo of your eye.
Okay.
Okay, you ready?
Okay.
Okay.
Wait, that,
look.
Wait.
Look.
That's insane.
Right?
Wait, that quality is actually nuts.
That's your eye.
What? I'm gonna do something crazy. I don't think it's ever been done before. But now I think I can do it because the lens is so wide. I think I could get a photo of you where I fit your whole neck in the photo. Guys, this has never been done before on live footage. Okay, here we go. Let's get that neck. Let's get that neck. 3, 2, 1. Wait. Even on a lens that wide, look at that.
Wait, the lens made me look so weird.
Oh, this is how you normally look.
That's how I normally look to you.
Yes, it is. Dude, that's a beautiful photo of an eye. But what if I took a beautiful photo of a pie!
Okay, I gotta go real deep.
Get in there.
Let me get that nice texture.
Oh! Dude!
Wow!
These literally look like works of modern art! That's insane!
After we've seen this, what do you think in terms of a price?
Well, I might say this is $40.
Possibly.
I'm gonna say $40.
Okay, Justin's gonna lock in $40. Play along at home, see if you can beat Justin, and we're gonna move on to the next product right now, which is this amazing phone magnifier.
The case of the mobile magnifier. What is this, a mystery book?
What if I told you—
This is the case of the big neck.
What if I told you this can turn your phone into a movie theater screen? So it comes with this magnifying screen,
yes,
right?
I
you guys
that.
See that?
I see that.
Okay, now watch. I'm gonna put this up here like this.
Uh-huh.
I'm gonna put a phone in here.
Uh-huh.
I'm gonna put on, you know, some pretty good content.
Yeah, hey, let's put on some spicy content.
AKA us.
Okay.
Now put it in the back.
Yeah, I see that.
Now watch. I'm gonna put it towards the camera. Do you guys see that?
Wait, what? That's actually crazy.
Boom. That's crazy how much bigger it gets.
It's actually like, well, we're not even joking. That's actually sick.
Yeah.
Like how, it's like really clear.
Yeah.
Wait, so this is the case of the mobile magnifier?
Yeah.
This reminds me of another case. The case of the missing monies.
Okay.
So I'm actually Detective Justy on the scene.
Here we go,
and
guys.
I gotta pull out, what is this? You might think it's a man purse. No, it's not. This is my secret detective magnifying glass, which I can now use to look for clues. Hello! Ladies and gentlemen, back up from the crime scene. I need to do some detective work. I have found a suspect in the case. Hello? I will interrogate you. Get behind the glass. Do you know what happened with the money? Don't play Dumbo with me. Where's the money? Huh? Oh, he has it? Show me where.
I don't.
He sold you out, your own partner. Give me back the money.
Okay, Justin, what do you think in terms of a price on this phone magnifier?
I mean, this thing is actually sick.
Right?
This is actually crazy. This is either 10 or 20, but I already said 10 for this drink, so I have to go 20.
Really?
I would go 20.
Okay, all right, Justin's gonna lock in $20 on the phone
magnifier.
This is
actually sick.
We're gonna move on to the next product right now, which is this LED magic iPhone ball.
What is this?
Okay, so this is for when you need—
a magic ball.
This is for when you need to throw a party right now. So it's this little LED magic ball, right? And then you plug this in. And then you put this end into your phone.
Okay.
Now, are you ready?
I'm ready.
Are you ready?
I'm ready.
But
Adam, really the type of guy to show up to a party with this?
Okay, we dim the lights. Yeah, show right here.
I mean, I can't lie. That's kind of cool that
it's
it
pretty
like,
sick.
You know what I mean? As soon as I put this on, I feel like I'm instantly in a club. The only club I'd say either of us have ever been into is Club Penguin.
Yes.
Wait, are we inside of a club right now, Adam?
Are we?
Yes, we are. Hey, and you better back up. You better back up, because you know what goes on inside a club.
Dance battles.
Bet your squad.
Okay, the light's going.
Your squad first.
Okay, you ready?
Okay, yes.
Music going, let's go.
squad is disgusting. Cookie says step aside. Cookie about to come in with the actual wave. Woo, woo, woo. Jimmy about to come in with the actual worm. Woo, woo, woo.
Okay, now you probably
comes in with the sprinkler. Oh.
That was probably one of the cringiest things you'll see in a while.
What you talking about?
That was so cringe.
What you talking about? My squad got moves.
All right, Justin, so what do you think in terms of a price on this light up LED disco ball?
I mean, this is pretty cheap. Look, if I'm surprised it didn't break. I would say this is a $1.
$1?
I feel good.
Okay, Justin's gonna lock that in at $1, and we're gonna move on to the next product right now, which is this iPhone horn stand.
What is this?
Okay, so this is for when you wanna play music out of your iPhone speaker.
Yes.
So this is a speaker for your phone that requires no battery, but it's able to make your phone way louder. Okay, this is normal volume. Ready?
Down, 3, 2, 1.
Now you can't let it go.
Wait, that's so much louder.
That got so too loud.
Wait, I hope that showed up. It's a lot louder.
Guys, we didn't do any effects to the video. That's actually way louder.
Now, what do you think in terms of a price on this horn?
I did some advanced calculations.
Yeah. I'm gonna say this is $5.
Really?
It's just a piece of rubber.
Okay,
yeah,
Justin's gonna lock in $5 on the iPhone horn. All right, that's it. So we're gonna move on to the answers right now and see how you guys did, how Justin did, and who gets to spin the wheel. Let's go. Starting with the Ariana Grande phone charger drink.
Yes.
You said this was $10?
Yes.
No, this was $40.
$40?
The charger in here alone was $30.
It's a battery.
Next, we had the triple lens kit. Justin, you said this was the $40?
Yes.
This was actually $20.
I was close.
For the screen magnifier, Justin, you said this was actually $20?
Yes.
This was $5.
What?
$5.
Wait, that's really cheap for how good this thing is.
I know, right? Get yourself one
of
these,
dude. That's sick.
They're nice. And for the LED disco light, you said $1.
Yes.
$1.
Okay, I got one. I'll take it. I take it.
For the iPhone horn, you said this was $5.
Yes.
We paid $10.
Oh, I'm so close.
Okay, Justin got one right, which means he technically lost, so I get to spin. Before I spin this, we do want to say the two winners of the BTS figure giveaway are Hassan and Kitty Place.
Let's go. Congrats. Guys,
okay,
let's
so we'll
go.
Be emailing you guys about getting that. Okay, let's go. On the backs of these faces are comments that you guys have written down. Let's go.
This is the case of the big neck.
Hello.
Oh,
okay. Let's see what he says. Victoria says, if Adam wins, Justy can't complain to Adam for wasting money.
Yep. I like that reward.
Well, then I'm just never gonna talk again, Victoria. What you mean?